Resist! Grata, you're late! I started without...
You, what the hell are you doing here?
Is Sarah here?
No, Q-Ball, does it look like she's here?
Oh, sorry.
You should be, Uncle Fester.
Can I ask you a question?
Oh, Mr. Clean has a question? What could a chrome dome like you want with me?
Certainly not an intelligent conversation.
No, I'm not going to play that game. I just wanted to know if you remembered anything.
Oh, you're a detective too? Who do you think you are, Kojak? Well, you're halfway there. You already have the hairstyle down pat.
I'm trying to be serious here. I just wanted to know if you still have amnesia.
You said it! You said the A word! How could you do that to me?
What, amnesia?
Sorry. Are you all right?
You look like I'm all right. I don't know what's happening to me. I can't remember anything. People keep asking me questions. And when I find out who did this to me, I swear on my solo flex, I'll get them. I keep having these nightmares. People keep coming up to me and they won't leave me alone. Hey, you're in them.
What? What are you talking about?
It was probably you who did this to me. Get out! Get out! If I wanted to watch Sinead O'Connor, I'd turn on my MTV. Get out! Egghead.
Alec, I am just so confused. I mean, I really enjoy Marty's company when I'm around her. And we had so much fun the other night at the dance. And, well, call me crazy, but I think I like her.
Like her?
Like her.
Why is that crazy?
I don't know. I mean, it's not crazy. I just meant, well, what are my parents going to say? What are my friends going to say? What is Simon going to say? What are my professors gonna say? What is Dean gonna do to me? Alec, what should I do?
All right, just wait a second. You're hysterical, so. I mean, you're just babbling and those things aren't really important. It's your life and it's your responsibility to live it the way you want. It's what makes you happy that's important. And everything else is irrelevant.
I know, but the biggest problem is, I don't know if she likes me.
Well, if she doesn't, she's stupid, because you're a wonderful person. But I kind of have a hunch that she does, because I've seen you two together quite a few times, and you always seem really happy around each other.
Alec, you are so awesome. What would I do without you? I am so happy. I am so excited. I am so happy. I have to pee. I'll be right back. Please don't move. Stay there, okay?
Hi.
Hi.
What's up?
Not much.
What is this?
Oh, everyone who comes into the museum signs in there.
So it's like a logbook?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I flip through it?
No, sure, whatever.
Thanks. What's this?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. These are the names of the people that have disappeared, isn't it?
Oh, I have the newspaper article that has all their names around here somewhere.
sorry, Alec.
Excuse me. I found this ring in the bathroom by the sink, and it's really pretty, so you might want to put it in Lost and Found.
Oh, sure, sure thing.
It's a really organized system you've got there.
Yeah, well, you know, so many people lose so many things. I doubt anyone will even come for the ring.
Hey, what else have you got in there?
Oh, feel free to look through it if you'd like.
Thanks.
Sure.
Cool. All right. God. There are a lot of keys and rings and earrings in here.
Yeah, I know. No one ever claims them either.
Wait a minute. What? This is mine. It's the key to my footlocker.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. It's been gone all semester. I wonder how it got all the way over here.
Who knows?
I guess there's really no way of finding out now.
Look, it's the newspaper article.
What's that all about?
I don't know. These are the people that have disappeared, and here's the list. I don't know. It might be, like, some evidence or something. I don't know.
Look, I'm sure it's nothing.
How do you know? I mean, it could be really important.
There's people already trying to find him. I mean, Brent's he's on the job. Listen, I'm really hungry. Can we go eat, please?
Okay. Do you feel any better?
Yeah, I feel a lot better. Thanks for listening. You're really great about it. You know, you make a really good RA.
I know.
Come on, let's go eat.
Thanks a lot.
Sure, bye-bye.
Come in. Hi, Sunny. Hi, Sherry.
Hi, Melody. Oh my God, we have the most amazing news. Get this, okay? Like, my sister's been pregnant for, like, 9 months. And, like, last night she just had this little baby boy. And, like, my God, she's been pregnant for so long.
And I called home last night and my cousin's pregnant, too. Isn't that amazing?
Babies, babies, babies! Why is everything babies lately? So many babies!
Melody, like, that outburst was a little too intense for me. Okay, I don't think I can be your friend anymore, okay?
Yeah, Melody, what's your problem? Are you fixing to start?
Start what?
Your period, duh.
Around 5:30 this morning, battle the fire until about 7:30.
Different Disney.
What do you think you're doing, geek?
Watching Santa Barbara. What's the problem?
Hello? Courtesy? I was watching sport fishing. How rude!
Like, talk about being rude, Dee.
Excuse me?
Which word didn't you understand?
Who pissed in your Cheerios?
I'm just really sick and tired of you going off on everyone, bossing people around, and constantly getting your own way. It was so nice when you were gone.
Well, I didn't miss you, or Sarah, or anybody else on this stupid campus. I'm thinking about transferring.
We can only hope. In fact, I'll help you pack up your trophies.
Do my ears deceive me? Were two of my sprouts having a tiff?
You are so annoying, Brent. Who do you think you are, my mother? You're always telling us what to do and what not to do, and I'm sick of it. I came to college to be independent, and you're cramping my style. At first, I thought you were cool. But now I realize that you're just a hypersensitive idiot! Excuse me.
I've never seen Alec act like that before. Is something bothering you?
Who cares? Probably knocked Melody up. Change the station.
Come on in, little sprouts. That's it. Come on along. Oh, you're gonna love it! That's right. Sit down. Sit around the candles.
He's lost it.
Okay, that's great. Now, I realize that candles are usually illegal, but this is an emergency, and I got special permission from Res Life. Okay, great. Now, I want to remind you all to be safe. Lock your doors and your windows. The tracker, as I've named him, or her, don't want to be sexist now, it doesn't matter, we're on the fifth floor, tracker can still get in. So lock your windows. And if you leave the hall for any reason, always go in groups of 3 or 4. Or 9 or 10. And if you really want to be safe, bring the whole floor along.
Do you recommend using the bathroom and taking showers in groups as well?
Whatever it takes to be safe, little Sprout. Whatever it takes. All right, now back to the meeting. I've invited a specialist along.
John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman.
God, are you serious, John Brent? Wickerman. Have you lost your marbles?
Look here, Missy. Wickerman. Maybe you don't understand the importance of this meeting.
John Wickerman.
Mr. Guru Man here has special powers. And he can help us find Jody and the others.
My little friend couldn't be here tonight. She's astral projecting and couldn't be bothered.
Okay, but are you sure we're gonna have enough to pull this off?
You bet your bottom dollar, my little buddy.
Well, okay then.
Okay, everyone, let's concentrate. Take deep, cleansing breaths. Close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Oh, this is making me horny.
Picture a clear blue sky. You're moving through it unaided. Now let's begin chanting, shall we?
Zhang Wigwan. Zhang Wigwan. John Wickerman. John Wickerman.
My little friend. My little friend. This is so if I'm not able to help you in the future, take it.
Thank you, my soul brother, Mr. Guru Man.
No sweat.
John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman.
Oh, deity above, by the power of Grayskull, give us a sign.
Little Sprout, I thought you would have a little more caring about one of your floor mates. Now work with me.
Jesus. That is such a bummer. Uncool. You're being very harsh, the two of you. All right, now let's begin chanting once again.
John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman. John Wickerman.
Oh, deity above, by the power of Grayskull, give us a sign.
Does anyone have some hairspray I could borrow? You're the sign we've been waiting for! Join our circle!